Three students and three staff members are dead following a Nashville area school shooting Monday. Police said the shooter was identified as a 28-year-old former student at the private Christian school. The call for an active shooter at the Covenant School came in around 10 a.m. Officers responded within minutes and killed the shooter. Police said the shooter was armed with two assault-style rifles and a handgun. A motive was not immediately determined.